bit.
Oh shit. You see, it's still working. It's like a new one, dude. Oh.
Boys, just as welcome back to another adventure, guys. It's now part 2 of the abandoned train compound. We already did
in my previous video, part 1. I'll put that video in the description, guys. It was a crazy night. We need to run for our lives because there are actually some crazy people here doing some crazy stuff with their BME.
Dude, what the hell? Dude, what the hell's going on?
They saw us, man.
And they actually, yeah, destroyed their BME or something. And that bell here.
Yo!
Use a flashlight and shine to them. He's actually the reason why they saw us, guys, and we need to run. So, but yo, I hope we're not gonna get in trouble right now today.
I am the reason of the crazy places today.
Yes, we're not gonna do the big repair room where they repair the train carriages, guys. But now we are going straight to the freaky offices, guys. But it's actually insane because all the furniture is left there, and yeah, oh shit. We need to walk over this freaky train rails. And yeah, I'm gonna film back, guys, where we are at the offices. I see you guys in a minute. All right, guys, there's now some stairs to go to the unknown. But there's actually, guys, a building where they actually made paint for the train rails. To paint the train rails or something, guys. But yeah, it's a small building with some lockers there. And very old, like you see. This has been for many years, and yeah, we are almost at the freaking bureaus, guys, and offices. Now, yeah, I hope it's not far anymore.
Oh, there they are. They abandoned me, man. Alright. I'm gonna make sure I'm not lost in. Then I have some serious troubles, because it's pretty hot and I don't have water with me.
Previously, guys, we recorded this building. Oh, huge place, man, Jesus. Alright, this must be the offices or something here. Young Hawk actually told me, guys, that the furniture is still left behind, so let's see if it's true or not. I hope it's true because that makes this place crazier. Look, guys, many paperwork. Pretty good light here. So, yeah, you can clearly see, guys, that this building is actually the offices right now. Crazy. They close it. Crazy. Love it. Okay, so this was actually the bureau, guys, the office from a chef. And his name was Guy van Empen. You can see he has a very big office. What a mess.
Oh, shit!
There's actually a sort of meeting room here. Meeting office, I guess.
There are small pieces in the table that are closed.
Hello, guys, a lot out there.
Close.
In Belgium. Is it locked?
Yes.
Maybe there are actually some secret files inside.
Money.
Or documents, or maybe money, yeah. What the heck are you doing?
Hey.
What?
Let's see.
Hey, buddy, you scared that too much.
What the hell is that? They look like squares.
Sir!
What is that? Oh, nails.
It's an old toolkit.
Look, guys, some nails.
Some magic, eh?
Injections. This must be so. I guess this was the first aid room. So this was actually the office, guys. We discovered some crazy things here. Not that much furniture. But we saw already some tables and toilets, guys. But actually, this is the first aid room with the injections, out of injections.
Look, butterflies. The butterfly project. Oh shit.
So, we just did the freaky offices, guys, and we just found another building here. Probably from an electricity or something. Okay, so this is actually an electricity building. This looks new, man. Maybe it's work.
What do you think?
Oh shit! You see, it's still working. It's like a new one, dude.
Oh shit!
You freak! It's legit fresh, but not. It was not cool that I just fell down, man. Do it again. Yeah. Do it like this. Look, guys, not the smooth. Oh, that's actually fresh. What the hell?
Okay, enough fun right now. Time to explore further. Which place is that? What is that? Another butterfly? I actually going to be happy, guys, that I'm done with this place. I hate sometimes building smell in the fucking bushes. Ah, nasty. So guys, this was a sick exploration. Smash the like button right now. And like I said, I promised you guys in part one to come back a day. Well, here we are, guys. I'm glad we made it. I will see you back in a brand new video. I hope you have a nice day and thanks for watching. Thanks for the big support. It means a lot for me. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this one, this part two, guys, of the freak abandoned train compound. We appreciate it. So this was building we did first time. I don't know if you remember it, guys, but it was night, but crazy as hell. Yeah, actually I'm never gonna forget that night, guys, that we need to run for lives. But now we could explore this relaxed, you know, nothing happened, only that Rodrigo did some crazy stuff. Again, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you back in another one. Peace.